rod bicycle. What is a rat rod? Baga ba yan, Ardell? Okay, when you say rat rod, that's a bicycle that's
inuhog na daga ba yan?
Hindi siya common. Medyo alam mo yung init na bike na you throw. Sometimes tawag dyan yung tinapuntapun lang, binuo. Tapos binike. Eto ako eh, may konting ano angat.
Patsina.
Ito doon, may konting... Hindi pwede explain eh. If you know rat rod, I have rat rod, so... May mga chopsoy akong parts, but for me, that's my bicycle. So, no one really can really tamper with your idea.
So, rat.
Someone has to acknowledge it. And right now, we acknowledge a rat rod. Ganun lang yun eh. Okay? It's a handshake.
Okay.
Your creation, I recognize your creation.
Okay.
So, it's a rat rod.
Sir! So, kahit ano na lang yan?
Kahit ano lang, medyo kailangan medyo bagsak, medyo cruiser type, pero hindi siya, kumbaga, that balance.
Okay.
Bawal sobrang balance eh, ang rat rod.
Ito, hindi balance.
Isa medyo ito. Medyo may kalat to. May konti kalat.
Isa lang ang paa. Hindi talaga balance.
Hindi sinakalat.
Pilay ang paa.
It goes against the norm then.
Okay.
You go, look at the angle of that. The sweep, it's a little too much. This is a little too much. This is a little too much. A little too much is good. As long as it's safe. So sir, we recognize your talent. Salamat po. And this is what? Made here, right?
Jose Michael Lorenzana.
Yes, actually this bike and qualify in several categories.
And the winner for the best rat rod goes to Jose Michael Lorenzana. Ayan, diba? He needs a moment of
sorry,
honor.
Brother.
Moment of glory. It has to be done. Congratulations, congratulations to you.
No, it's okay. Sir, about the bike. Ano yung diba gawa mo to?
Originally designed siya. Nasa likod.
Danny, nasa likod. Dika dito, nasa likod. Yan. We need to honor people. Danny, nasa likod. Okay. Ano to? Kaldero na tinunaw nyo, tapos naging bisikleta? Hindi naman. Okay.
Pinulot sa junk shop.
Saan junk shop yan?
Dito yung Henry sa Malvar, napulot
na frame. Sa Malvar, sa Batangas.
Napulot niya yung frame sa Malvar. Tapos,
ginatikatay, ginawa ng pinalapit yung likod, ginawa ng bagong fork.
Aray.
Tapos, maganda na, gumawa. To have, tinumbered ng disc brakes.
Single side.
Pati yung Japanese bike ng lola ko, hinuha ko para makuha yung belt.
Ano sabi ng lola mo?
So, ano?
Muntik na ako palayasin eh.
Ang lola mo, hindi kayo na pagluluto ngayon. Okay, congrats. At saka yung kaldero daw niya, ba't inunaw mo?
Congratulations!
Congratulations to you!
Sir, congrats ah!
Okay, thank you very much.
Sir, rat.